That's what I'm thinking. There should be gun parts. I'm going back out there. Yeah, yeah, exactly, yeah. There's like a big, like silvery suitcase that drops from him every time. But that is very odd. Chest round here then. Oh, that's been that's the old chest room. There's definitely parts off like him most of the time. Marvin. Boom! Just like that. Hey, chest. David's memo. Sounds like you had a great time. Hey Beppo, how's it going, man? Thanks for the like. Chunky zombie. Big chunky zombie with no head. Stars key to unlock it. I am stars. Let me in. Through these shells. Yeah, sure. Oh, so I didn't need to get the stars card. Yay, I got two. Give me them goddamn shells. I do need to use it. Okie dokie. Let's explore other avenues. Not that. Just on the off chance. No? Okay. I think with the stars card we can use computer. Yeah. Zero 0513. Oh yeah, I remember now. They randomised stuff, so I couldn't check a walkthrough, could I? To the top of the vape. Zero 0513. Yeah, it's like, definitely limited. Isn't it? It's very rarely the same on like on different playthroughs though. Unless you've played it like hundreds of times, I guess. I think like in certain puzzles there's only like 4 or 5 solutions. Zero. Key. Woo. And Hutch. I suppose we better go this way. Yes, please. Hey, got a lockpick. We are now the master of unlocking again. Hell yeah, we will. Well, I'm pretty sure we meet Nemesis again shortly. To save before that happened. Well, I think I've just messed it up now. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher, I got an RPG of my own. Dropped anything. Well, that sucks. I'm a bit disappointed with that. Yeah, there's gotta be. I remember dropping something every time you fire him. Every time. Might well be. Anyway, we've got what we need to progress. Anyway, we need got the lockpick. Bolts. Need a bolt cutter then. Or something to do with the bolts. More dogs. Oh no! Man, I'm pushing my luck here. Yes, we shall. I've already got the engraving on me. Go back and get those green herbs I saw. Where's Lisa way? I think. Yeah. I think it's right by this gate. Boom! Smooth maneuvers there. I saw the car door moving, so I thought, let's go check it out. Guess not. Wasted a shotgun shell there. Oh, nice. Wasted two shells on both of them. But, you know, is what it is. That weren't the biggest waste of a heal, you know. I could have been fine and used it, you know. Get out of my gunshot. No, what? we've got here, eh? It's locked with a simple lock. I shall use a lockpick. I shall take the fire hook. Nothing suspicious, eh? Yeah, go on then. I'm pretty sure the fire hook was right next to where I got it. Ooh, crack. Thank you. gotta go a long way back to use that crown. Oh, I can't use it anyway, it's a square. It's a hex crank, I need a, what's it?
What's that?
Calm down, lady. I'm no zombie. My name's Carlos.
My name's Carlos.
Corporal of Umbrella's Biohazard Countermeasure Force. What's your name?
Jill, did you just say you belong to Umbrella's army?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians, but the mission went bad the minute we landed.
Wait! How did he find me? This way!
Get out of my way. Lost a bit of progress there.